Faith, despite your very young age, you have in fact quite some experience in cross-country running. In fact, you're just one of three athletes who won two consecutive under 20 world cross-country titles. How important is cross-country running for you?
Thank you. I like to say that cross-country is my favorite run because I like cross-country. It's my pillar towards track, and I really like it, and I'm happy to be here in Kampala to run 10 kilometers, and I'm ready for it.
In fact, you mentioned 10 kilometers. In Rio last summer, you won gold over 1500 meters, but tomorrow you'll be running the 10K race. How do you assess your chances on the longer distance?
I can say that long distance, like 10 kilometers and 1500 meters, is a little bit different, but I like to do a lot of endurance to give me speed, because when you do endurance, it's very good when you just go to the track and do some speed and speed.
And it goes without saying that Kenya is one of the leading countries in cross-country together with many others. Where do you see the strengths and the weaknesses of your team?
I think we have trained well, and I think we are going to do well here in Uganda. And we have been here before. We were here in 2014 for the IWF Africa Cross Country. And I think this is the best track, and we are going to do it. We are strong.
Thank you very much, Faith.